The first Christmas morning. I don't want to think about my sins on Christmas morning, nor do I want to hear a preacher pontificate about how sinful we are at a Christmas Eve service. Although I've experienced this very thing a time or two in a Baptist church, I would much rather hear about baby Jesus in the manger and angels appearing to shepherds announcing the Savior's birth. However, when I pause to reflect on the season, I realize that Christmas without the cross is Christmas without a Redeemer. The Lord in His wisdom, the Lord in His grace, has given to man a Redeemer to save us from sin and to show us the light that shines on this first Christmas morning and will shine ever each Christmas morning. Dan Fogelberg. The next day, John saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world." John 1:29.